shotgun. It's Prescott. A dump off to Elliott. And he's going to be stopped dead in his tracks. A gain of 8 and a first down.
I'm not sure that this play was designed for him specifically, but they got through the progressions and got the ball to him. So second catch on the drive. He may not be a primary guy, but they definitely want him involved, don't they?
Absolutely. This early, the opening drive, as you said, 2 catches. So if they can get him going in the passing game, that should open up his running game, too. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's 2nd and 4. Second down following the run. Out of the gun, here's Prescott. And he hits Jason Witten, the tight end. Dak fighting his tight end. Witten and the Cowboys have a first down.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
So the D-line's going to spread out. Sitting alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, as it is Cowboy football to begin quarter number 2, and they've got it here with a first down.
Hurry up, boy.
On the counter, Elliott. They find some open field here. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. They give them 14 yards that time and a fresh set of downs. Keep on the ground with Elliott. And he'll fall forward to the 29-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's 2nd and 9.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. On 2nd down, Elliott. And he's going to be out of bounds down inside the 20. Give him 12 yards on that one. It earns him a fresh set of downs.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him up.
And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott from 17 yards out. And the Cowboys are in for 6. And they drew up the counter there. It worked. They're glad they drew up the counter.
And a lot of times what you're trying to do is just simply get the defense moving in one direction. Doesn't take much. Even one step's enough. Get them going in one direction and then cut back against the grain and let your running back finish it off and get the work done.
And a short kick taking it about the 16. Going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Now the Buccaneers offensive unit back out on the field. They punted last time they had it. What steps, Charles, you think they have to take to make sure they don't do that again?
Well, let's just go to the football 101, the trite expression 101. Win first down. Make 5, 6, 7 yards on first down and make it a 2nd and 3, 2nd and manageable. Keep accumulating first downs that way. Keep moving the football. Don't want to get behind the sticks because then the defense has the advantage.
And a quick throw here. That's complete. And to the 42-yard line here and brought down there. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
Seeing that play and understanding just how tough it is to cover tight ends, especially the ones running around the NFL nowadays, makes me glad I didn't make it in that league. I would have had a really difficult time.
But now you get to sit up here with me.
Yeah, and that's fun, isn't it? And what a really nice game right there on first down for them. Brings up a nice 2nd down for them.
Evans, the man in motion left. The play fake. Winston. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. David Irving. He's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of 9. Winston needing a big play after the sack as he leads the Bucks up on 3rd and long. Now Winston. He's got Evans. And he takes this one all the way across midfield into enemy territory down to the 40-yard line. So 1:55 to go in the first half. We'll come back to Tampa after this timeout. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. They run the counter with Martin. So he got 3-1 tackle, but couldn't do a whole lot else. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
Doesn't matter who you're rooting for in this game, the effort of the man with the football, getting away from one and trying to churn forward and get some yardage, I really liked what he did there.
Winston, and he will go down, a Cowboys sack. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also 3rd down.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely. He's been on constant duress this entire game. I don't know how he's surviving back there.
And to think, there's still a long way to go in this football game. 3rd and long for Winston. The 20, and this is caught by Jackson, and he's into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown. DeSean Jackson. Nick Folk for the point after. It's good, and we're all tied at 7 apiece.
I'm here. Debo just called me on the phone. I'm talking to Debo on the phone. That's all.
Oh, that what it
is? Yeah, yep.
So we're right back where we started.
Oh, I've been in the room with Jermaine. I don't know where yet. He ain't been saying that. I've been sitting talking to him.
And taken successfully. Now here come the Cowboys.
Well, he been left his account open. I've been sitting there looking. Thank you for talking to him, man.
And I don't care how we're playing the game.
He's sitting over there. But I'm going to get back in here with Jimmy and holler at Debo. He's trying to tell me a play. Yeah, I'm in the right guy.
That's what they want to do.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
And that's how they got it done.
Yeah, they got it for a touchdown last drive. Let's see what happens here.
That's Tracy.
They start on the ground with Elliott. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there. 2nd down. Big boys down there in the trenches and a nice play to stop them. Pulled. Nothing there.
Yeah, when you talk about big boys, you talk about those defensive tackles, those nose tackles. They're not just big, they're immense. And what a big time play there.
2nd down. Prescott. Out to the flat. That's complete to his running back. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. Give him 6 on the play, and they're going to have a 3rd down.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
And the box with an extra defender in the secondary now on 3rd down. They'll run with Elliott. 5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. As they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. And a new set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground. Here's Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33.
Tebow, man, he said 1,000 words, didn't he?
3 yards, and now it's second down. Prescott now on second down. And down he goes.
No, he did.
And now they'll take a timeout defensively. After the second down play, they burn the timeout, making it sweat out the final few ticks here in the second quarter. They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys have to the sack. It's third and long.
No, dude.
Slow motion and
everything.
Now
they'll
take this one
up close to the 25-yard line. So with fourth down coming up, they go ahead and burn it and say we'll see what happens. So on fourth down, here's Chris Jones.
Beat me like that last night.
Back deep for the Bucs, DeSean Jackson.
Don't let me get out of there. It's great low before I even get out of the room right.
Here's Jackson. On the other side of midfield, we have it halftime. Still two more quarters to go.
Oh, you
had taken timeout. We'll be back after this. You're watching the NFL, and it's on.
What did it did the update do anything for you?
So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number three. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Out come the Cowboys now as he'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half.
I'm going to get you during Cowboys, and they got Zeke being the freak, too.
That'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield.
Let's find out what they have dialed up. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. And after the play on the ground, that brings up second down here.
I'm at 4 inches, dude.
They go down again. And heavy contact. He is knocked down hard. Call it a gain of 4 there, so it sets up a big play here. 3rd and 1 yard.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
They'll try and run for it with Elliott. Oh, he's got some breathing room.
Don't do a college play on me. We didn't go over there and get it. Come on, Buck.
What stands really give Zeke the ball there? I mean, let's face it. Last year, led the league in first downs picked up.
Yeah, 91 of them, 19 more than
okay,
second.
Y'all checking them zones out.
Now, you can see the confidence that the team has in him catching the football. Offensive line wants to block even harder because of him.
Oh, the one you run last night, it still worked?
Prescott on first down. Going right side, he has Winton. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
How about the timing on that one? Boy, they were in sync, weren't they? Three-step drop.
They're stopping the run, ain't paying.
To the tight end. Nice completion.
Okay,
just
hold on
before
you go.
I need
to know how to do it. I'm going to put it on the dude. Yeah.
And he's got Rome. Oh, Zeke with a quick feed.
This boy got a counter play with Cowboys. Wide open every time.
A tough run by
nothing to do about it. He's very well.
The fourth overall pick in the 2016 draft.
If you watch tape of him in college, you saw plenty of those
Cowboys.
Because I know the highlights showed him in the open field breaking away from people. But that's how he wore
it. I don't know.
Really,
I'm about to steal it for you. It's like a single bag. Yeah, it's a single bag. Like a jumbo or something like that. It's
on
tough.
Any running play that's called, they're always hoping that it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice game like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball in that position.
He doesn't want fumble. I've been hitting him, but he will not fumble.
And all the way down inside the
to cover one if I stop this joking.
A nice pickup of 14, and it moves the stick, sets up a first and goal. They come out with one back and three tight ends.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Now,
and maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time.
What did he intend how to do it? 4-3 over.
There,
over plus.
Down.
Yes.
All right. Over. Fall through over.
I do the tap.
No, I need to know the mic blitz. Okay. How I set it up. Just tell me how to set it up. Just tell me how to set it up. Go now. Go. Tell me.
Pinch line. Quarterback in time.
Oh, crap. Try to throw now. Fumble. The ground. Yeah. Trace, well, I asked you something. Don't say nothing there, but just set up. Boy, I got that fumble, boy. Yeah, I did. I know I did exactly what you said. As soon as I got the last button pressed in, came off the edge and hit Dak Prescott, and he picked it up. I had to dive and get it myself because my men were taking. They were still blocking. The offensive line still blocking. It was so fast. They still were blocking like they had time, like he finna pass.
Winston now, after the fumble recovery. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And they're able to bring him down at the 20. A gain of six there on first.
Yeah.
So much goes into a successful play, doesn't it? How about that play action there, freezing the defense just enough to bring the tight end free downfield for the completion?
I didn't have to get on McCoy. That what a name when you told me put in that quarterback contain, they came right around the edge like lightning.
Now after the pass completion.
Yeah, that's the glitch. Because the line reacts to it like they pass a run blocking or something. It's weird.
Now Evans in motion left.
Way better, man.
Back now they in Tampa. All even as we get ready to start the fourth.
Your boy, he got a nine blitz. But if he run that cover two blitz right early, I'm going to throw me a touchdown.
So that's all Mike Evans wide open. Second and four. And they'll send the slot in motion left. Now a play fake to Martin. Here's Winston. Airing this one out for Evans.
Aggressive catch. He dropped it the last second, Tracy.
Ball's incomplete.
There's definitely contact there, but it's the fourth quarter of a kind of tight game, and sometimes the officials just say, let them play. Kind of like your mom used to do with you and your brothers, just take the broom to you and send you out to the backyard and tell you to settle it yourselves.
I like that, yeah. There was contact. I don't know, like you said, enough to warrant the flag. It was close, though.
The Bucks on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is third and four. Jameis to throw it. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Evans. A familiar ring to that one. Winston to Evans for the Buccaneer first.
A little football 101 there. You just see the receiver try to run down the defender, meaning he goes right at him and really trying to move him a little bit towards the center of the field so he can put his foot in the ground and break to the out to the sideline and make a catch.
Mike Evans had a deep ball. He dropped it at the last second. I'm going down to laying down with the ball protected, then he let it pop out. I watched that hard knock. They try to put the running back on practice while he walked away from the books. McNichols?
San Francisco?
Yeah.
His throw here is incomplete. He was trying to find Deshaun Jackson that time, and that'll bring up second down. A pretty good coverage there, and both of these defenses, they've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it, and in today's NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring, this feels almost like a well-pitched
game. Man, I know. They fire people up with that stupid stuff. Trying to make some money. NFL or something.
And they're going to go soft on the corners. Throwing again, Winston on second and 10. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Jackson. The reception good for 7. It's third down.
But it appears that they read man defense and went to the out route. And what you have to do on that one is the receiver's got to make sure he works the defender towards the middle of the field to give himself space to cut to the outside and have that ball delivered with good timing. And they got it done.
The Bucs on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 3. Again, it's Winston. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he will have the first down as he's brought
so what,
down up near midfield. 7 yards.
Wait.
There, good enough to move the sticks.
Oh, no. Why you say that? I got for 4 o'clock today. So what, huh?
The offense lining up first and 10. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. Now they run with Sims. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
Jameis on second down. There's the Penn State man. It's Chris Godwin. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15. A very nice pickup of 33 yards.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
Time running out here on the play clock. Here's Martin. And he'll be taken down here at about the 11. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out after this. Let's see what the offense comes with here. Second and 8. To throw, Winston. And Brake has it over the middle. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. So fresh out of the 2-minute warning, and here's another timeout taken with 1:55 remaining. The Bucs on third down. They've been near perfect. 4 for 5 to this point. This is 3rd and 7. Now Winston. Oh, it's a touchdown if he holds on. Instead, it's 4th down. 4th down now, and defensively, as you know, they're just asking this crew for one more stop.
Drop it about.
They're feeling the momentum
he
right now.
Lay them through for a touchdown. I can't stand it.
Exuberant, overexcited, and blow an assignment and give up the big first down.
And the 10-year vet knocks it through the goalpost, and they have taken the lead here in the final 2 minutes. Well, now then, it's a big kick right there to give them the lead in the fourth, but Charles, there is still time left for a final drive.
Brandon, you know they would have liked to take the clock down just a little bit further, at least under a minute or so, but this one's not over yet, especially since they just need a field goal.
The Cowboys offense heading back out and ready to go again. And so close to hitting pay dirt last time, fumbling down near the goal line. Now, how does that affect their psyche this time around?
It's a tester. That's for
man,
sure.
Man, don't drop that!
To be that close and come away with no points is really disappointing, not just for the guys on offense, but the defensive players, too, who thought, hey,
shoot,
put some points up and have a little momentum going.
No, I had that peak, man.
Just get it out of their minds, let it
short-term
go.
Short-term memory.
And move
stupid,
on to
man.
The next
you give people too many chances. I'm just up by 3. Boy, just dropped the touchdown. Hey.
So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. 2nd down and 10. He's back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep. And, oh, a
a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Brent Grimes. And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down near the 20-yard line.
And that one, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the two-minute drill trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to go up just short, as this is definitely not his best throw. And it'll wind up being intercepted.
Really nice starting field.
Hold on, brother.
Here for the offensive unit.
Hold on, bro.
Martin. And he's going to get this one down inside the 15.
What up, man?
And now the Cowboys are going to call another timeout.
Yeah, I'm at the point stand trying to finish the thing up, man. Trying to finish it up, bro.
See if they stay on the ground for
yeah,
a second.
Yeah, I'm trying to run the clock out. He trying to screw.
Again, it's Martin. And he's into the end
zone. Doug Martin just bust through the line, son. Bust through the line. Because I was telling my best to stay in the middle. They want to go outside.
Capitalize on the short field as they take it in for six.
Just busted through the line for them Cowboys. You got it, bro.
To make it 17-7.
Hey, they made my Evan drop a game, take the game lead.
The kickoff unit is out on the field.
Doug Martin, yeah.
This one away.
I got real tight in that run. It was a power O, but I turned it back to make it tight. I went right up that little hole, and they tried to arm tackle Doug, and that didn't work.
I'm
going to post a video. You'll see it, man. You'll see my Evan drop a crucial wide open. I'm talking about beautiful pass. Just crucial. On one play, I missed Mike Evan wide open deep. I missed him. I was waiting on the sunset. No,
dude.
And then score again. But they can't worry about the last 2 points. Losing the final yard, bro. Scoring quickly, then they'll take it from there. He's going to leave this for his running back. With them back, fixing them zones, are they doing the final yard?
They'll bring him down here up at about the 22-yard line. 4 yards on the pickup, and it'll be second down.
I just used that blip to help me stop this dude on the goal line. You going to see it? I'm going to post it, man.
A man's getting a little loose with the football there, right? Interception before, almost had one here.
It's going to be a good
start taking better care of it.
It really should have been back-to-back drives with interceptions. He's lucky there. Now Prescott.
It's going to be a good one to watch, man, because Trace, you're going to hear me and Tracy. I'm trying to tell Trace, hurry up, tell me how to do it. Tracy, you know how he be talking slow.
Now, it's fourth down.
Yeah. He got it right out to me, and the dude hit the button right where I got it all in. I said, Trey, why ask you so? Just say it. I don't need you to explain slow. Just say it.
Keep hope alive here on
he said, man, you make me scared. Forward. You have a lot of pressure on me when you do me like that.
Gotta try it. Ooh, Trey. He's back to throw. Complete to Jason Witten. And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. Cowboys signal for their third
and
he
said you were eating it up.
As the clock will stop with 45 seconds.
Said, come out on main level, you ain't gonna be hard to trick them.
Here's Prescott. He's gonna let it fly. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked off. It's J.J. Wilcox. And they finally put it into this return. But not before he's all the way down to the 37.
Oh
yeah.
Disappointing, but you had to go for broke here.
But the way I did it, when I ran it, man, it came out that edge so fast. The offensive line for this boy don't quit. That's a shame. You don't play that fuck. Go ahead and take your loss, coward. I mean, your mama let you be that way? My mama don't raise me like that. I mean,
he got right to lead.
No, he don't, cause he don't play me this long, and it's a good game. So
yeah,
be.
Well, he might want to get another game. I mean, he's
33 seconds, bro. Come on, man.
Yeah, that's a lot of time, man.
Yeah.